video will just be like a few days remember. So I'll be vlogging from today because today is the last exam. So today is the last exam, and in the next coming days I'll be traveling back to my mom's. So I thought you'd film this. So yeah, stay tuned. We decided, you know what, it's the last day, let's break the rules. Here's my bag. It's different from my usual bag because it's the last day, it's giving me last day vibes. So yeah, today's exam, it was good, like it was very good because I enjoyed it. So I don't know about the others because it's maths, like maths is literally hell, but I enjoyed it. First time enjoying a maths test, who the fuck? But anyway, yeah, I'm done writing, like can you believe it? I'm done freaking writing. I'm so happy right now. I wish I could go out and literally be jumping, maybe stab myself to death because of how ecstatic I am. Anyway, I'm done writing. Exams are over. December here. December's here. W to me. So update, well, I'm done with the exams officially. I know I told you that, but like for real, I'm done with the exams. But I feel like December's so overhyped. Like, what do you mean you're gonna go out every day, go to groove every day? Like, you're gonna stay at home, like BFFR, you're gonna stay at home and chow Netflix for real. That's what I'm doing right now. The update, yeah. My mom hasn't come yet, like, I'm waiting for her to come so I can go to her, go visit her actually. So, what date is it? Oh, it's Saturday the 3rd, so she's gonna come on the 5th, then we're gonna leave on the 6th. So, I just wanted to update y'all since the vlog's been getting dry, so I just wanted to update you about. And guys, please don't mind my intro because a lot was happening. It was very chaotic, as well as the clips from school, because at some point, I don't know, the clips were taken while I was writing another test, and the intro was for the last exam, and by the time I wrote the last exam, it was so busy, it was so I couldn't even film, because I even disappointed my friend by saying I'm gonna take videos with her new phone, but then I couldn't pitch because it was so chaotic. But anyway, that's the update. See y'all on the 6th.
Travel like the narco, got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo, cut dope, chop trees with the Draco, on the north got Diego, say hasta luego, we'll be in rapping heat low, snub nose with potato, take out, no Mackie in the jungle, fly high like a sauna, bouncing off and I'm trying to weep an anaconda, jumping in the water, trying to sniff across the water glass, see the boys out, got me beat by a Verona, out, bag it, bag of money, know I gotta have it, savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali, addict, nigga turn them in about the cabbage, kill this whole family, if you run off with the package, I just put a pack.
back on the way to Bogota. Fuck his ass out, and I'm telling what he saw. Fuck him, watch out, I don't know if he'll talk. Watch out, chain saw, and I'ma saw our legs off. They know that we're a gang, but they said that we're a ring. Investigating, taking pictures of the whole team. I'm a couple trying to do a sting. 10 mil on the bank, I'm still in the middle of the team.
Trapping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Chop trees with the Draco. On and off, got Diego. Say I still a wiggle. BM rapping kilo, yeah. Snub nose with potato.
Hey,
cocaine with the cocaine.
Cold.
The more money make more rain. Pouring up a pan while I'm back in propane. Point blank range, give a nigga nose rain. Skip to my loo with the pack and the cat. Jiffy, loo with the bricks, where they at?
Where?
Dripping booze, the paddock all wet. Birds in the truck, they ain't leaving out the nest. Yeah, five base set like milk. Yup, running with the pack, got schlup.
Yep.
Hands in the cookie jar, cut his finger off. Nigga being greedy, we gon' cut his tummy out. Bricks on the road, took a couple routes. Flesh mama house, her man's a finny couch. I ain't really with the razzle dazzle. Knock him out, but then I throw him off the boat paddle. Go to Tijuana, put the kilo on the saddle. Sack him, hit a lick and cop a pterodactyl. Pap him, chop a bite down like an apple. Match with the acres with the horses in the cattle.
Like the narco.
Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Chop trees with the Draco. On the north, got the
Eagle. This is the OOTD. Please don't mind the background music. The ghetto. But anyway, let me put the phone down.
Please don't mind the slippers.
Flipping car. Flipping car decided, the lighting is bad. Flipping car decided to photo bomb, video bomb my video. What the hell? And anyway, you people, that lawyer, because I got a new phone like 3 days ago, then apparently for some reason it had to go to the shop that I got it from. I had to go to iStore because of some water problem, some battery problem because of Luna. This silly Luna. Go to hell. Go to hell. Here I was so excited about the new phone. Then you guys started to learn. Go to hell. So guys, update. Today wasn't that bad, if I can say so myself. Yeah. Like, what are you doing there?
Just doing that.
But anyway, yeah, we're here. We're finally here after a longest day. But luckily, my dad, my stepdad pulled up and made it up. He made up for this long trip and got us some McDonald's. So I keep doing this. Like, why do I keep doing this? It's a bad habit and I need to change it. Like, it's still being weird, like...
Oh, like, awkward.
Yeah, you're very awkward.
Can I say just one word?
Say it!
Please subscribe to my brother's channel.
They know, like, they know. Oh. But thanks, anyway. Yeah, just do what he says. Yeah. And he pulled up in a Merc, which is like nice part. He pulled up in a Merc. Life is a W, you guys. And you guys who lawyer, Lunawa lawyer, you better stop it. Stop pulling other people down just for your gain. Like, it's not healthy and it's not good for your worth. Like, know your worth, bro. For real. But anyway, Santana signing out. It's flipping hot here, so don't mind my face. But it's me signing out. Remember to like, comment and subscribe. Make sure to watch all my videos, even the disgusting ones. But yeah.